All right, so here we go with round one of this UFC middleweight championship fight. The Canadian. Whoa!